I am Dr. Abhishek Kumar Mishra. I am senior orthopedic surgeon. I am working at Apollo Spectra. I do orthopedic surgery, joint replacement and spine. Arthroscopy is one of the advanced techniques in orthopedic surgery. Just like, I mean, normally in layman's term, people call it laser ke dwara surgery hui hai, ya laparoscopy, something similar to that only, in which you don't give any big incision, no major cuts are made, and a joint, arthros is basically means joint, scopy means to see. So you actually see the joint and you do whatever you intend to do inside the joint, just with the help of a special instruments without cutting up the joint. So, I mean, this is how I would sum up arthroscopy. Arthroscopy is a very useful tool, a very useful surgery in joints like knee joint and shoulder joint. The best thing about arthroscopy is, because you don't open up the joint, the morbidity, the damage to the joint, or the, I mean, the problems to the patient, post-surgery hospital stay, this becomes minimal or almost nil. And the patient is able to return to his normal activities of daily life or normal routine very quickly. So these are the advantages of arthroscopic surgery in orthopedics. There are so many surgeries which can be done by arthroscopic methods, especially in knee, like ligament reconstruction, meniscal repair, meniscal debridement, MPFL repair. Similarly in shoulder also, like for frozen shoulder, for recurrent dislocation of shoulder, most of these surgeries can be performed arthroscopically without causing much morbidity to the patient.